I am 13, and I think I might be a little bit unlucky.